Hello everyone. As a continuation of the engineering materials, we will be seeing about certain materials as a continuation of a previous video. So, the next one is brass. Brass is an alloy of copper and zinc in which the proportions which have been varied to achieve varying mechanical and electrical properties. It is a substitutional alloy. Atoms of a two constituents may replace each other within the same crystal structure. The next one is bronze. Bronze is an alloy consisting of primarily a copper, commonly with about 12.5% of tin and often with an addition of other metals such as aluminium, manganese, nickel or zinc, and sometimes non-metals or metalloids such as arsenic, phosphorus or silicon. These additions produce a range of alloys that may be harder than copper alone or have their useful properties such as stiffness, ductility or machinability. The next one is aluminium alloys. Pure aluminium is a soft and weak, but it can be alloyed to increase the strength. Pure aluminium has a good corrosion resistance due to an oxide coating that forms over the material and prevents oxidation. Alloying the aluminium tends to reduce its corrosion resistance. Aluminium is a widely used material, particularly in the aerospace industries, due to its lightweight and corrosion resistance. Despite the fact that aluminium alloys are generally not as strong as steels, they have a good strength to weight ratio. So these are about the few engineering materials that are used. Thank you.